Greetings, fellow entrepreneur. This is Mansoor Bey giving you 250 small business tips for 2011. Tip number 18 is visual representation. One way to set your business, product, service, or group apart is by creating a graphic symbol that represents your brand. In other words, create a logo. It gives the first impression of your business and how people form an opinion about you. It is as important as the business name. A good logo should be designed according to a business name, product, service, or group it markets. It should also have a professional look, be eye-catching, and leave an everlasting impression on your mind. Plus, you can represent your business identity with flair when you're using it on letterheads, envelopes, business cards, website, or any place you see fit. If you like tip number 18, then I'd love to get your thoughts on this topic. Be sure to share this video with others. If you're looking for a good graphic designer, visit my blog at www.250smallbusinesstips.com. Thank you for watching this video. Do not miss out on my next small business tip. And remember, set your business apart with a good visual representation.